This is a quick recording to see how you actually make a standalone app that starts up automatically. So if you take your project, whatever your project is, make sure you're connected to your Rio, and you do a right button click on Build Specifications, you can say you need a new real-time application. So the real-time application is what actually gets saved on the Rio. You can give it a name if you want, or you can just leave it with the name it has. The only thing you really need to do is go to Source Files. And in source files, you pick the VI that is actually the main starting VI, and you move that up as startup VIs. If you actually have multiple startup VIs, you put them there, and if you have anything that's dynamically called, you stick it here. My guess is you guys won't have that. You can go through and look at all the other stuff you can do as well. Otherwise, you just say build, and that'll start the build. So that actually builds a standalone app that you can move down onto the Rio, and it will run on top of the Rio. It's exactly what it does automatically every time when you hit the run button. The only difference is in this case is now we have a defined build specification so we can deploy it and we can mark it as startup. So every time you make a change now, you will have to rebuild it, redeploy it, but it should remember that it was marked as startup. So now you can see under my build specifications, I have this real-time application, whatever name you gave it. If I do a right button click on that, I can deploy it. I can also set it as a startup. I can run it as a startup. So if we set this as a startup and then we hit deploy, the deploying will move it onto the Rio. So it's exactly like what you're used to. In this case, I already have a program running. So I'd say, OK, replace the existing program with this one. And now it moves it down and the program is running. So hopefully that will help make you make standalone apps. Now I can unplug my computer. I can restart the Rio and it will immediately start up with the program that I just downloaded.